Hey guys, it's me, Digonto Deshubha on KeyShot Tips and Tricks. Today I'll show you how you can transparent your background and render it in KeyShot. For this, after importing your model, go to environment and from background choose color. Now here I'm going to show you two different types. First of all, I'm going to use black environment like this, and then I'm going for a bright environment like this. So let's start with the black one. Okay, and here I'm going to turn off the ground shadow. Now go to your render and give it a name. I'm not using system render. Okay, and here in the format you will find TIFF or TIFF 32-bit. If you have Photoshop, then you can use PSD 1632, anything you like. As I don't have Photoshop, so I'm going to use TIFF for this. And make sure you check the include alpha transparency. Now I'm not going very hard for this render, and making just to show you. So suppose this is the render, let's save it. Now open the render image here. Now let's make it transparent. For this, I'm going to edit it with Paint 3D, which is a free tool given in Windows. Click it, and when it open, go to canvas and make sure you turn on the transparent. Now go to menu, save as image, and make sure you save it as 2D PNG JPE or any format, not TIFF. Okay, give it a name. Okay, save it. Now let's open this image. See, this transparent now. So guys, this is the first process that you can make transparent background. So this is our first process. Let's move on to the next process, where I'm going to use a bright environment from background color, and I'm going to make it look like this red. Okay, now go to render, and I'm going to render it on the same process and give it another name. Okay, everything is same as before. Let's take a bit more samples. Render. Click OK. And let's open that image. Color red on. See, this is the second image that I have rendered now. Now let's make it transparent. Open with Paint 3D. Go to canvas, transparent, menu, save as image, give it a name, and make sure you choose PNG or JPE. Save. So this is our second image on bright environment. Now if you look closely, you will notice a red zone over here. I really don't want it. I want it to be as much smooth as it can be. Like this, our previous image, which was done in black environment. Moreover, I can show you some more examples like this. This is fully black environment on high quality, and this is the transparent that is made on Paint 3D. If you move further, then this is the red environment I used, and the sample was almost 309. And this is the transparent background I get from Paint 3D. See, there is a red effect over here. I don't think it's very much okay with it. So my recommendation is to use black environment like this, so that you get everything covered smoothly and equally. So guys, if you enjoy this tutorial, hit like, subscribe, and in the comment section let me know what you think about this. See you again in another short tutorial on KeyShot tips and tricks, and until next time, stay connected. Thanks for watching, guys.